Robert Half Technology's 2018 IT Salary Report highlights the 7 most in-demand tech jobs for 2018 and how much you can earn in each role. It's important to note that salaries can vary based on a candidate's education, certifications, experience, specializations, and the complexity of the role. Salary can also fluctuate if you work in a highly competitive city where businesses are battling it out for the top talent. At the entry level, business intelligence analysts earn an average salary of $83,000 per year. That jumps to $104,000 to $130,000 per year as they gain experience and enter more competitive markets. The most experienced business intelligence analysts can earn up to $175,000 per year, depending on certifications, education, skills, and the complexity of the role. Data scientists are in hot demand this year, and entry-level workers report earning an average salary of $100,000 per year, while the most experienced data scientists report an average salary of $168,000 per year. Database developers with entry-level or average experience earn around $100,000 per year, while more experienced data scientists can earn anywhere from $130,000 to $175,000 per year. Help desk and support technicians who are just starting out their career can earn anywhere from $32,000 to $48,000 per year, depending on the expertise, level of education, and your background in IT. The most experienced help desk and support technicians earn anywhere from $54,000 to $81,000 per year. Entry-level network administrators earn $55,000 per year on average. It jumps to $62,000 for those working in an industry with moderate competition, with average experience, or in a role with more complexity. The most experienced network administrators can earn up to $105,000 per year. Data security administrators earn around $100,000 at the start of their careers. As they climb the ladder, gaining more experience and enter more challenging roles, the average salary jumps to $117,000 to $136,000 per year. The most experienced in this role can earn an average salary of $168,750 per year. Systems administrators with entry-level skills can expect to earn an average salary of $64,000 per year. That average jumps to just under $80,000 per year with more experience and in more competitive markets. The most experienced system administrators can earn anywhere from $135,000 to $168,000 per year as they advance in their careers. If you're looking to start a career in IT or change your career path, these 7 IT jobs are not only lucrative, they're also the most in demand, which means you should have no problem finding the right role for you.